pressure.
Today, believe it or not, we're changing the burners on the Nordyne furnace, and it's propane, and you'll see where the little jumpers are in between each of them burners are all corroded, and that one there in particular. So what was happening is only half of them were firing, and then it shut off. So
it wouldn't sense the flame.
It wouldn't sense the flame. So we're just going to change them all. Get a real nut runner. Flathead works better. My nut runners are all screwed up. Dear Santa, bring me tools. Basically, I just want to show you how easy these are. The box took a little bit of manipulating. But basically, you take the two screws out of each burner, right, and then that burner pops right out. And you just grab a new one, make sure the seam's pointing up, and that's pretty simple. And there's no adjusting, no screwing around with nothing. You just put these back in there, and be good as new. Now, I was just telling Gino to be careful because see they're open underneath there. If you over torque them, if you look at this one, see it curved. So you don't want to over torque them because you'll bend your bracket. All right, he's doing one, I'm doing the other one. All right, pretty simple. And now you'll see we have a nice string of burners all lined up, nice and clean. And if you look way down in there, see that on the sides there? See a little gap? That's where your gas is going to want to come out. See that one's blocked off on the side a little bit? And that one's wide open. So now we'll just pop this back together. And this is part of the video, probably while you're even watching it, is how to put this thing back together. Oh, dang it. So, after a brief interruption, so you just want to line these holes up right here. And this sucker will bolt right back in there. So, from the underside here, where the flame sensor and the glow plug are, you'll want to take these four screws out and take this pan off and then loosen these four screws up. Okay, and then this thing will actually come out this way. It doesn't come out the end here. It looks like it does, but it doesn't. So, but this is how it goes back in. Now remember, this is totally opposite of it's totally opposite of the way it is in the furnace, okay? Because it's actually gonna be around this way when you're looking at it. Alright, we got our new flame sensor and our new cold book, and we're ready to go. Some permagum.
We can use bubble gum. Not as bad as I thought.